Meanwhile, the FDA is granting emergency use authorization to pharmaceutical company Regeneron for an antibody cocktail for COVID-19. That's the same treatment given to President Trump when he was infected and hospitalized last month. We're learning more about the effectiveness of the treatment. Fox 5's Liberty Zabala spoke with a local doctor and joins us live with that information. Liberty.
Good evening, Jason. Well, this is very good news for many doctors. I spoke with a pandemic virologist who said that this treatment is most effective for patients at the hospital with coronavirus if they are treated early on. Doctors are getting a full assist after the FDA fast-tracked emergency approval of an experimental antibody treatment by Regeneron.
It's a really good thing. It means that people that have been infected very recently in that mild early stage of disease where the amount of virus is going to start climbing up, if they get this therapy now, the amount of virus will drop.
It's the same drug given to President Trump after he contracted COVID-19. Dr. Erica Ullman Sapphire, who is heading a global effort to analyze antibody therapeutics against coronavirus, believes the treatment was effective.
Well, he's 74 and he's overweight, and I think it probably did help him, that these antibodies are extremely effective.
She says the antibody treatment comes from doctors finding the best antibodies in survivors.
So survivor will have millions of possible antibodies, and among them there are some that are really potent and there are some that are not so great. They can pick out the most potent, make them in a very pure, high-scale way in the lab, and actually deliver these like a drug. So this is like anti-venom after your snake bite.
But Dr. Ullman Sapphire also notes that this treatment is not designed for patients who require oxygen therapy or hospitalization due to COVID-19. She says the most severe patients would need a different treatment. For now, live here in Hillcrest, Liberty Zabala, Fox 5 News.